It's been a miserable April so far. For most of us, quite a cloudy day.